Hello and welcome to the Simplicity Eating Lifestyle channel. My name is Psyche. Without much further ado, let's get straight into the Psyche titles and let's get listening to Lying in the Arms of Mary. Put it back for that last bit. I just love that last bit. Goodness me, sorry. Obviously, it was heavily influenced with the guitar. Very, very nice indeed. And, you know, it's so repetitive, but obviously I have to say it because it could be the first time that you're hitting the channel. It's all these, you know, this music from the 70s, 80s, 60s, 90s, whatever. But way back, they really wrote good songs and they were constructed very well, not just lyrically, but musically as well. And that is a case in point. It was so wonderful. His voice was very comfortable. He's someone you could listen to all evening. If you've got a dinner party and you can hear his voice in the background, it's very mellow. It's not aggressive in your face and you're thinking, oh my goodness, I can only take two tracks and I've got to turn it off. You know, very, very nice. And his voice so suited the song. He probably wrote it, I don't know. But yes, I really, really loved all those changes. And as I said, I really liked the end bit as well, where the guitar came through and all the instrumentation came through. Very gently, but It was lovely. And I love the fashion. Yes. And we swiftly move on from that. No, I mean, the fashion was lovely. There were some great things from the 70s and maybe not so great. But no, it's so lovely sort of looking back. And to me, the 70s weren't really, really, really long ago. But I guess when you sit down and think about it, actually, it was. So the youngsters today think 70s is vintage. Whereas when I was growing up, I'd think that the 60s was vintage. It was like, oh my God, the 60s was so vintage. And maybe a little bit of the 70s was a little bit vintage. But to the youngsters, that is absolutely ancient. So that's when you're getting old. But I love it. Maturity is when you come into your best, I say. Anyway, yes, so I thought the song was great and I loved the that big cassette player. Oh my goodness, wasn't that so sweet? So you younger viewers, that's what they used to use. I mean, I wasn't around when they used it because we had got to cassettes, but that was like reel to reel. Can you imagine having something like that in your place now? You've got to put in one tape and then fling it, you've got to thread it through across to the other side, and then you've got to put it in the other reel, and then you go with the buttons that go. It's so good looking back, isn't it? Oh dear. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that and I hope you enjoyed the chat too. Because sometimes when I'm talking, I really feel as if you're with me and we're sitting there having a drink together and we're just talking, which people don't do anymore. But more people are talking now on this channel, so I'm really happy about that. Anyway, on that note, please subscribe. Please hit the notification bell. Bing, 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 bing. Please share and please thumbs up. And thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it very much. Make sure you take care of you, and I'll see you again soon. Bye. Bye bye.